It's a Wally Jolly Christmas.
Yay! And it's time to go home.
It's time to go home.
But first, we're going to do some Disney springtime.
So let's go. The horses have been called. The race is set. Let's go. You make every day feel like it's Christmas. Every day that I'm with you. Oh, 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 oh. Every day that I'm with you. Oh, 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 yeah. Oh, oh. Every day that I'm with you. Dondo has her 25th anniversary. Vintage shirt. That shirt is probably worth like $200 or $300.
I know.
Right, huh?
I'm selling it.
Ready, set, go!
On the boat, we're headed to Disney Springs. And let's go. Disney Springs. Seafood fan kids. Options.
Fries
and we'll see if our server will let us identify him. His name tag is Captain Handsome. After the drink, Captain Handsome.
The Holly and Jolly.
What?
Wow, that's pretty cool. Awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That was delicious. It's got a little Christmas tree in it. Mm. Ooh, that's really good.
Is that good?
Good work.
Solid?
Solid.
Alright, we got the crab fries to start. Those look amazing. They have like a little bit of like aioli on there. Delicious. And then I got Lily's Steamboat Breeze, which is like rosé. I can't remember what was on it. It was elderflower, honeysuckle.
Yeah.
It sounds amazing.
Yeah,
it takes it. On the other side. I think it shows you how big you can make.
Yeah.
And it's a throwback to when Fulton's. No. Sorry, when Paddlefish, that used to be Fulton's, originally was Empress Lily's. And it was named after Walt's wife, Lily and Disney.
And I stuck with the classic margarita, but they had an upsell for their own Doble Silver Tequila. So that looks amazing. Just coin style margarita, a little black sea salt. And Wally got a strawberry lemonade.
This is a crab cake BLT.
Crab cake BLT. Amazing. That looks amazing. Let's look in there. Look at that.
Pretty amazing.
Piled on crab cake.
Very good.
Wally got grilled chicken and french fries.
Dondo, what'd you get? You got the lobster roll.
I got the lobster. It is a lobster roll.
He was right. You're going to need to attack that with a fork.
And he said there's only like 10 of those in there.
Yeah, there's only 10 a day.
Lobster claws and all.
Yep.
Oh, it's amazing.
There's a full lobster.
Wow.
And what'd you get? Wait, hold on. This is not your meal. That's your meal.
I did the crab guacamole, which is massive. It feeds four people, so we'll have to share it around the table, but yeah. It looks so good.
Gluten-free chips or corn chips.
Yep. And we got some cucumbers, so Mark can have some too.
There goes an amphicar. A little bit cold and windy day. I'm happy we did it the other day, even though it was cloudy, it was much warmer. A little chilly out here today. Well, I scare that seagull away. Scare him away. Good job. Wow, buddy. You are out on the front of Steamboat Willie's ship.
Are we getting on the
Wow. So cool out here, isn't it?
Yeah, but the boat is so old.
The boat is kind of old. This is from early on, buddy.
How long ago?
Long ago. Long before you were born. Wow. Looks like there's a couple of stowaways up there on the deck. I don't know about that. Well, we are recreating a historical family picture. Oh, that's very sulky teenager-esque. Showed it before, but crowds, Disney Springs on a Wednesday, the week of Christmas. It is a little packed here. All right, let's check out the Lego store. Whoa. Truck ready for all seasons. Winter, spring, summer, and fall. That's cool. And look at all the holiday stuff they got. Christmas wreath, 2-in-1. Reindeer, Santa. Guys, amazingly, they've still got the cantina in stock. Here's that Home Alone set, and here's what it looks after it's been built. Okay, that's really cool. We've got the room in the attic. All right, well, Ollie's doing the minifigure deal. 3 minifigures, accessory, legs, body, head, for $9.99. AP discount works on that. All right, now let's head into the world of Disney.
Week of Christmas chaos inside World of Disney, but something super exciting happened today. I'm so over the moon.
Iridescent spirit jersey drop today, and I'm here for it. I can't believe it.
I'm getting one,
and I'm getting the matching ears.
This was the one piece of 50th merch I was super excited about, and it came out today. I'm so excited.
What's it say on the back? Whoa.
It's very pretty. It's $120, but we can get our 20% AP discount since we're here in store, so that's a win.
And Irene's on the shopping countdown. She's been given 20 minutes. Mason, Erebus Brothers. She's going, Erebus Brothers, to the crystal shop. Here is their holiday ornament. That's really nice. And Irene's coveting
this little, this little mini Christmas tree. It's so cute, but look at the 50th one down here.
Pretty. That's super pretty.
Very pretty.
One last penny machine here in the Disney store at MCO. All right, Irene's putting the last of the pennies into the book. Some gorgeous Christmas decorations here at MCO. Super excited to be home for Christmas.
So please come back and visit us again very soon.